Hey, so I took a month break, and now I come back to a bunch of stuff that basically changed in the game. So right now I have no clue where I'm at, but my inventory is being flooded with badges. So now I would have duplicate badges from the old game and the new game. So I have no clue what's happening, but basically they migrated to the group so they can have group funds and stuff, and they could probably do giveaways and events and stuff like that. But yeah, I took a month break and now I'm back. So I have B tools. We can we can mess with B tools now. I don't want to bore you too much, so after this whole process is done, we'll be back in the gamer zone. I'll see you then. Oh yeah, the badges are coming. Oh yeah. Oh, that's good. Look at that. Look at them. See this message, guys? That's what you should do. Also, clever move, by the way. Oh yeah, they're coming back, baby. That's where it's at. All right, my epic gamers, we are back in the East Seoul. I see they did some little touch-ups to this place since last time I've been here. There's a shop now. Does it actually work? Nope. Okay. So last time we beat two steeples. Now we gotta go beat the other two, Soeth and Sue, and we can find the infectious foliage and the overgrowth. Also, yeah, guys, I just figured out my mic was bass boosted, so I fixed that. Anyway, Steeple of Infectious Foliage. Here we freaking go. We gotta progress in these sub realms, boys. So here we are. What is going on? This looks insane. Don't try climbing on any of the plant life and on decoration. Oh man, so it ain't gonna work. I see how. Okay, all right. We are still on the grind set. I haven't played this game in an entire month because I've been working on other things on Unity. And yeah, it's been a lot of fun. So now I'm back in the YouTube grind. If you guys still want to see Jato, if there's any other games that are coming out that you want to watch me play, definitely let me know in the comments below. Join my Discord server in the description for me to better see your comment, because you can join my server and say in the general chat, I'll be like, "Ayo, you should play this game." I'll be like, "Aight, package generator trademark." Ooh, okay, we got a box. What the box do? We gonna find out. Okay, we'll see. All right, box time. So it's gotta hit the button. Okay, and we can't touch the red. That's easy. Easy enough, right? Yeah, boy. So far, so good. I'm really enjoying, the aesthetic of this steeple. These Jato towers and steeples and citadels or whatever, all of them, they're just getting so much better. They're improving a lot. But, here is how I've been doing lately, if you want to hear me monologue about that. Oh, and that's a jump pad. Opaque neon parts boost you into the air. Transparent ones are non-collidable and are used for decoration. That sounds good. Oh, sometimes you may need to avoid them. Oh, frick. Okay. Oh! What? Okay, I forgot how sensitive my keyboard was. I literally have the Razor Huntsman Elite, and I literally just hit the S key. Fell all the way down. You know what? It doesn't even matter. We can just hold our... Actually, no, don't. That's bad. So, where have I been? Actually, let me get a little bit more so you can get some progress in. You know what I'm saying? Time part. All right. So, by the way, if you haven't noticed yet, there is absolutely no sound effects in the game anymore. Every single sound effect that was in this game is owned by another player. And Roblox literally killed every single developer that ever existed because no audio plays. Just kidding. But yeah, basically... 99% of all Roblox audio was privated. Now developers can't use other users' audio. Really, Roblox? Literally, I'm so disappointed. It's not even funny. My cousin and I were working on a game, and it was completely revolved around other people's audio and using other audio from other creators. Literally, the game is now obsolete because, Roblox privated? I can't even speak. Okay. But yeah, Roblox privated every single audio above 6 seconds and uploaded over 100,000 stock sound effects for free. Now listen, if you've heard Roblox audio before, you know how absolutely garbage it is. It doesn't even matter where they license the audio from. It's all misleading garbage. So yeah, if you have not heard, that's literally the reason why all Jato songs are gone. There's just no music anymore. You have to open up some YouTube playlist or maybe even Spotify if you got it, because have fun never trying to experience music ever again. Literally all the songs that I know now were from Roblox games, and pretty much, yeah, that can't happen anymore. Okay, literally fell. Okay, that was the part I kept falling on for the past freaking forever. If you fall into the abyss, you'll be sent back here. Okay, well, ooh, all right. Okay, look at this. All right, we got some different little areas inside of a steeple. It's like a steeple within a steeple within a steeple. Tightrope. Now we get to game. We just can't fall. Oh, that was close. Well, we can fall, but, you know, it wouldn't really affect us very much because, you know, we teleported back there. On the other hand, if this did go back to spawn, I would probably panic and lose it and probably would have fallen. Hey, what the wind pad doing? Well, that's what I'm trying to get to, bro. Ooh, 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 yes. Oh, man. Oh, wow. Come on, wind pad, baby. Let's see it. GG! Let's go, gamers. We just beat the steeple of infectious foliage. Dang good subrealm, if I do say so myself. We have knocked out all of the beginner towers. It is now time to move on up to the intermediate, boys. This game hasn't really been getting too much hype lately. I don't know. We'll see how this video does. Anyway, steeple of overgrowth. Oh, baby. Oh, it looks good. Oh, that looks amazing. Nice introduction. I am loving the aesthetic. I'm loving the design. Look at this thing, dude. This is, like, crazy good looking. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, dude. Them steeples and towers and stuff are getting better. I gotta hit a button to activate that, I guess. It's like one of those 8-bit dungeon colors. Like that one VR one that I forgot what it's called. But so it's okay. Doors open. Now we can progress. Let's see how far or how long this thing is. But so far, so good. I'm enjoying it. Hey, yo. This, yellow steeple's living it up to its name already. I'm already getting a little bit of nervousness from these obstacles here. Okay, we're moving on. What is this? Leaf. Ooh, parkour. Okay. Nice leaf. Ow. Frick. 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 No. That was close. Anyways, can't let them kill Ricks do things. Ooh, it just reshaped. That is neato. Wow. Look at that. Now we go back? I assume we go back. Let's see. Where do we go? I'd have no idea. Oh, we go up here. I'm silly. All right, cool. Nice. That was a pretty nice little mechanic there. Okay, we got some back and forth. Oh, why would you want to go backwards? There's probably like a... Oh, yep. Moving platform. Please don't zip. Okay, we're good. Nice. Progressing. This is really nice. I'm enjoying this a lot. Yeah, I don't know if I said that for the 50th time. Oh, it's going up. Ooh. 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 Hey. Ooh. Hey, let's go. Leaf time. Oh, that's timed. Okay. It's 12 seconds shouldn't be a lot, right? Yeah, now we're good. Nice. We're good. We are good. We are really good. We're gaming. Okay, trust. Come on. Get that silly leaf button. Boom. Alright, what's next? I just realized I'm at like orange HP and I haven't been healing, so I should probably do that. Crystal! It don't even matter. I'm probably not gonna ever need it again anyway. So, now we're gaming. I just realized I literally have every item I could possibly have equipped. Look at my inventory. Like, I have no idea why, it's just there. Ooh. Oh! Ah! 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 Oh, wow. Okay. Woo! Nice. Clutching the W's. Ooh. We have two paths we can take. We can go this way, or we can go that way. I'm gonna go this way, because since I'm already here. Okay. We are gaming really hard. I don't even think it mattered which way I went. Oh, it did. Okay, there's leaves there. Ooh, now we can progress. Nice. Okay, leaf. I think that did another thing. Let's find out. Oh, it did. Oh, it definitely did. All right, cool. I'm gonna go up this bad boy. Come on, man. Yeah, that's where it's at. That's where it is, baby. That's where it's at. Teacup or teapot or watering can. Yes, water the tree. Ooh, it got a little bit bigger. Now we must go the other way to retrieve the other one. Oh, this one's a bit more spicy, ain't it? Oh! Hey. All right, cool. We will continue. I thought I could do that. Is that like not like a... Okay, it's not. Why am I taking damage? What's hurting me? I have no idea. Oh! Watering can. Ha! This side was definitely much shorter than the other one, but I think I lose it if I fall, so we're gonna be careful on our way back. Be super... okay. Super careful, please. Yes. Very nice. Water the tree. Hey! Nice! Look at that. I really liked it. It was really nice. Super good. Now we're gaming. Okay. The tree has grown to its maximum, and now we have to ascend even higher in the steeple over there. So, I think that's it. This has to be right here. Did we just speedrun that? Oh, we did. We just absolutely speedrun that. Come on, wind pad. Oh, there's more. Okay. There is more. What am I? Oh, no! No! Oh, okay. Trail mix. I almost pulled out my VM on accident. Okay. Wind pad, hello? Oh. Leaf. Oh, that's a timer. And that's a parkour. Okay. That's good. It's all good. Yes. Dude, we are ascending this bad boy, dude. How long is it, by the way? Because it feels like it's been like... Oh, it's been five minutes. I would assume it's about six or seven. I have no idea, though. Oh! Dude, that literally ripped my health apart. I literally have to stay here and heal, or else I'm just going to lose it. Okay. What the heck? Woo! Oh. Okay. What is it? Oh, that's a flower thing. Okay. I should have healed a little bit more. I should have healed maybe a little bit more. I don't know. Go! Nice. Cool. We are progressing. Hey, there's the flower! There's a wind pad flower! Yes! Yay, you did it! Let's go! Uh-oh. What's uh-oh? You have one... You have 100... Oh, you have 106... Oh, shoot! We gotta escape the temple! What? Uh-oh. Oh, no. I thought we were done. I was so excited. Oh, shoot. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Uh-oh, what do we do? Do we just, like, go down here? I think I messed up. Oh, my gosh. What happens if I don't escape? Does it just kill me? I literally have to heal. I'm so... Go. No! Don't damage me! I don't need to be damaged right now. Go, go, please. Dude, I should have saved the crystal. What is wrong with me? No, I have to... Oh, no. You have enough. Go. Go. Back this way, back this way. Oh, okay. You have 80 seconds. 80 seconds. Okay, we literally wasted 40 seconds just lollygagging. We can't do that anymore. We have to game. Okay. So I should have done in the first place. Why is it moving me backwards? That's going to take a toll on my health. Okay, that's there. Stop. I don't think I'm going to make it. I genuinely don't think it's not going to happen. There's no freaking way. Absolutely no way it's going to happen. Nope, 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 nope. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay. Okay. Is this like Indiana Jones? Is this it? Hey, let's go! We did it! Nice! Dude, let me just beat the steeple of overgrowth. That was intense, bro. Hey, someone just beat TOER. Let's go. Hey, dude, that was crazy. That literally had my heart going. Like, I was not even... I was ready to just lose it all. Oh, my gosh, dude. I was actually preparing to redo that whole thing. That was something else. That was a lot of fun. I'm really excited to get more into the harder steeples in this sub-realm. If you guys are hyped for that, hit that like button below and subscribe. Yeah, let me know in the comments if you want to see anything else, because I'm definitely down to play other games too. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out. Goodbye.